India's great accomplishment as a culture and nation is its diverse and ample collection of cultural practices, languages, customs, and traditions that have developed and shaped the nation of India for the past 5 millennia. In Indian culture, the touching of the feet is a show of respect, and it is often an integral part of darshan. Darshan means visions of the divine, of a deity or a great guru in Hindu worship. Kolar Navatantra says, the glory of surrendering at the guru's feet is great. Remember the guru's sandals. They provide protection against great diseases, great disturbances, great evils, great fears, great calamities, and great sins. Adi Shankaracharya, the greatest proponent of Hinduism, in his Guru Ashtakam says, surrendering to the feet of the master is the most beautiful and ultimate happening, without which everything else seems futile.
Shariram surupam tathavakalatram yashascharuchitram dhanam merutulyam manasche nalagnam gururanghri padme tatah kim.
Whenever I feel low, you just have to think. I just have to think of that time when I was sitting at his feet, and everything becomes better. It may sound a bit funny to people, but this really needs to be experienced.
Opportunity to offer our gratitude to our beloved master that simply give you a great jump from where you can just carry forward your joyful life.
The best part is that all your health problems, your personal problems, anything that has been bothering you, they automatically go away.
At the end of the Pada Puja, I felt again exploded in tears. Swami is ultimate.
An Avatara Purusha incarnation dissolves all karmas, as he is the very embodiment of existence. Pratyaksha Pada Puja is a mark of heartfelt gratitude for the health, wealth, energy, and transformation experienced in one's life as a result of his blessings and his presence. The Guru's feet are revered highly in the Vedic tradition. The Guru's feet are so divine that those who touch his feet and sit at his feet consider themselves immensely blessed. Worship of such holy feet is a sacred act for those who surrender at the feet of the Guru. Pratyaksha Pada Puja is the worship of the divine feet of the Guru or Master. During the Puja, we make various offerings to his holy feet. It is an expression of heartfelt gratitude to the Master for all the auspiciousness he showers on us. The complete and ultimate surrender to the feet of the Master is the way to God. The whole universe is contained in him. He creates, sustains, and destroys it too. Nothing but himself in this world exists. Prostrations to the Sadguru. Guru is considered greater than God since he shows us the way to God. The reverence and sacredness of the Guru and Guru's feet needs to be existentially experienced. Those of us who have experienced the Guru in our lives offer our gratitude to the Guru by worshipping his feet. We indicate our surrender to the Guru's feet by making various offerings to the Guru's feet. The Master showers his blessings and grace on us, fulfilling our heartfelt wishes and desires. Innumerable references to the Guru and his feet found in the Vedic literature clearly indicate the high regard given to the Guru in a devotee's life.
My first meeting was with Swamiji only during the Pada Puja that I did. And that time he gave me immense clarity in how to run my business. And then we saw a tremendous difference in the way our business took over, and then the way it was running, and it continues to run today so successfully.
God comes down to earth for his devotees in the form of Guru. Guru is the embodiment of Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva.
गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुस्साक्षात् परं ब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः।
गुरु इज ब्रह्मा हु प्लांट्स द क्वालिटीज ऑफ गुडनेस। गुरु इज विष्णु हु नर्चर्स एंड फॉस्टर्स द क्वालिटीज ऑफ गुडनेस। गुरु इज महेश्वरा हु वीड्स आउट द बैड क्वालिटीज। गुरु इज सुप्रीम ब्रह्मन इटसेल्फ। प्रोस्ट्रेशन अनटु दैट गुरु। व्हेन वी ऑफर पाद पूजा टू द गुरु वी आर क्लेंस्ड ऑफ आवर कर्मास एंड रिसीव द गुरुज ग्रेस। During Pada Puja, we intensely focus on the Master, who is Divinity itself.
Sarva Papa Vishuddhatma Shri Guru Pada Sevanat Dehi Brahma Bhavedyasmat Tvatkrupartham Vadamite.
By worshipping the feet of the Guru, man becomes flawless and becomes God himself. Pratyaksha Pada Puja to the Master is an opportunity to be in His presence, to soak in the bliss, the peace and joy that is Him. The Master is a storehouse of cosmic energy who is constantly radiating it to the world. Soaking in His energy field during the Pada Puja leads one to the ultimate surrender of body, mind and spirit to the Divine.
अज्ञानमूलहरणं जन्मकर्मनिवारणं ज्ञानवैराग्यसिद्ध्यर्थं गुरुपादोदकं पिबेत।
For gaining wisdom and freedom from all worldly desires, drink the water that has washed the feet of the Master, which destroys the root of ignorance and karmas of many births. The Master is an embodiment of the Ananta Kalyana Guna, auspicious divine qualities. He is God in human form and He constantly radiates the cosmic energy. Being in His presence takes one to His state, beyond the mind to the unclutched zone. During Pada Puja, we are in the Master's energy field for 42 minutes, surrendering the body, mind and spirit.
After Swami's darshan and the Pada Puja, if I check my blood pressure, miraculously it has come down. It has come down to the normal and it is staying there. I really found that level of fulfillment. So it is a 45 minute experience of a lifetime. And, just wanted to express the amount of immense gratitude.
The Pada Puja is an opportunity for us to remember and develop spiritual qualities which are symbolized by the various offerings made at the Guru's feet. Offering of vastram, clothes, is through the chant.
Om Maya Chitrapatachanna Nijaguhyoru Tejase Niravarana Vijnaya Vasaste Kalpayamyaham.
I offer vastram, cloth offering to the Master who removes the veil of Maya, who is the true light of enlightenment, who does not have a veil of Maya and has the very space as his robe. We offer Deepam, the offering of light, through the chant.
Om Suprakasho Mahadeepaha Sarvatastimirapaha Sabahyabhyantara Jyotir Deepoyam Pratigruhyatam.
Please accept this light of inner and outer worlds, which is very bright and removes darkness from everywhere. The Master clears all our karma, liberates us from the cycle of birth and death, living enlightenment.
You can feel the pure joy, you can feel the bliss. It's just amazing experience.
Worshipped by millions of devotees across the world is Paramahamsa Nityananda. Hailing from the holy town of Thiruvannamalai, India, Paramahamsa Nityananda is revered as an avatar, incarnation of God in human form. He is the spiritual guru for 10 million, a yogi expressing his enlightenment since birth, a guru offering practical life solutions, an incarnation transmitting spiritual energy through initiation and showering blessings on the world. The world's largest esoteric magazine, Mind Body Spirit, named him amongst the world's 100 most spiritually influential personalities. The Most Watched Spiritual Guru on YouTube.com. Paramahamsa Nityananda offers solutions to all, from the most mundane to the most mystical issues. South India, 293rd Pontiff of the world's most ancient Hindu organization, Madurai Adinam in South India.